Then it's gotta be gang. If you're talking about whips, then they've gotta be mad. And I was 16 when feds put me on sack. My niggas come out to jail and the other gets back. And when Danny died, the whole gang was sad. I'm fed, so me nick, so I put on a mask. And I don't know what to think, I know that I'm tapped. Man tried to get me nicked, so we called it a rap. Could you imagine that if one day that I make it off rap? Never having to go back to the trap. Started off from sacks, so moving Cali packs. I ain't baits in the flat, so you dumb, hey daft. If we're out on the shift, then we call it a graft. I took L's in a trap that I've gotta make back. SJ was shot and crack, he was selling it like mad. Hey bro, let's take this show, cause I don't wanna get nabbed. I never thought this could happen. I never thought that I'd be trapping. When I was on the young, you only thought about rapping. No handouts and nothing, so we never had time for no slacking. You're sat in the gaff, getting high off magic. We're sat in the trap, just trying to make it happen. 28 grams on me lap, had to unwrap it and bag it. Times when we never had bags, so we wrapped that shit up in plastic. I died and came back to life. The doctor said you've got brain damage. They said you can never drive again, cause your brain's too damaged. The crash made me epileptic, so my life is a madness. Sometimes I get lost in my thoughts and it sends me a cabbage. But I don't worry, come they all hack it. Sat at Danny's funeral, fam, and I swear it got tragic. I wake up at night and I'll start to panic. If I eat, my family's gotta eat, so one day we live lavish. But I know right now that shit won't even happen. Give me 3 years and I'll stop all this badness. But right now I'm only focused on rapping and trapping.
Chef like, oh.